Well, here we are, another Saturday morning, weekend morning in Montreal. Rainy, cold, not the best day to play golf, so we're going to practice a little inside, do a few lessons. One of the things I'd like to talk to everybody about today, the title of this video, is same setup, same swing. And since there's tennis on with Sharapova and Williams this morning in the final at the French Open, I want to relate the two sports. In tennis, to hit a good shot, you got to be behind it, move through it. You throw the ball up for the serve, you throw it out in front of you, and you move forward and into it. Now, obviously, if you throw the ball too far back or there's a wind gust and it brings it back, you see the professional tennis player, the ball's back there, they can't hit it, so they let the ball drop. Well, it's because they're too far in front of the ball. If they're too far in front of the ball on a forehand, they back up and they compensate. Now, this is what golfers do all day long because they're out of position in their setup. So let me explain. We get ready here, and I have a short iron. This is a 7. It could be an 8. It could be a 9 wedge. Anything that's short. The ball is towards the center of the stance. So as we put the club head behind the ball and we get ready to hit, everything's rather neutral or symmetrical. You can see that I don't have too much weight on the back foot, too much weight on the front foot. I like to favor maybe a little bit on the front foot, which helps set my body position, so I'm not too far forward. But as you can see, when I put my club behind the ball, everything's rather neutral, and the center of my body, that's where my hands come together. That's what I have to make sure I get my left shoulder behind. So as a right-handed golfer, I want my lead shoulder, my left, to get behind my center. So now that the ball's in the middle of the stance as it should be with a short club, if I keep my center right there where the ball is or where the club head is, stay steady and turn, now you can see that my left shoulder got a little bit past the center of my stance. From that position, if it's there, I can drop the ball right down on the back of the club, right down on the back of the ball. Now here's the dilemma. We get to the long clubs. This is where a lot of golfers make mistakes. They put the ball obviously in the correct position, which would be a little forward in the stance, somewhere in the zone inside your left heel. So they get ready to hit this shot, and then they place the club head behind the ball, and their whole body follows. Their head follows, their shoulders follow, their upper body. Now their shoulders are open rather than straight or parallel. But more importantly, their center is too far forward over here. As they go to turn, they don't get their shoulder behind the center of the stance. So when this occurs, they're coming down too steep, they're too far in front, glancing blow, a slice, pushing it off to the right. So what we want to do is, even though the ball is in a different position, make sure I'm square with the camera here, we're still going to make sure our center is backward should be, our head is backward should be in the center of our stance, which matches the short iron. From there, when we perform our turn, my shoulder now is behind the center, I can hit the back of the golf ball. It's quite easy to do. So make sure no matter what you do, every club you set up with, the center is back at the center of the stance and not forward. Same setup, same swing. Thanks a lot. Use this tip and you'll see you'll start to play a little bit better.